Hey MK3 fam, it's your girl Works, and I just wanted to let you all know that Bath & Body Works is having their annual Candle Day event. I myself am a Yankee candle girl, but I know a lot of people really love Bath & Body Works candles, and they try to catch them on sale. This is an online and in-store sale. Online is today only. In-store is Friday through Sunday. It goes live at 6 a.m., so I can't see if you have to take the email with you if you're going in store, but that's what they've been doing for like their last 5 online in-store campaigns. So I'm thinking this is probably going to be the same, but I wanted to be able to get this information out to you. Also, there is another difference. It is a limit of 18. Usually they do a limit of 20, but this time they are doing a limit of 18. So if you do it online, you need to use the code CANDLE, C-A-N-D-L-E. If you go in store, more than likely you're going to have to show that email or tell them the code. I don't know, but I wanted to get this information out to you. So remember, online, it is today only, and that goes live at 6 a.m. So if you check, that's Eastern Standard Time. So if you check the website prior to 6 a.m., the candle prices may be different, but it's $9.95, limit of 18, and you need to use the code CANDLE, C-A-N-D-L-E. So if this is something that you like and you may want to give them out as gifts, I suggest you try to get them now while they're on sale and while they're in stock, because you know this is the holiday season, so people are going to start buying them up and they're going to start selling out, okay? So share this channel out, hit the like button, go ahead, it's free. And if you're not a member, go ahead and tap that red button, tap the bell icon so you never miss an upload, and be on the alert for some Dooney and Burke unboxings, okay? All right, you guys know what it is.